I think that in hindsight, when he looked at it himself, as he said so, that there are lessons to be learned for all of us, I think that he then realized and understood that some things that were said shouldn't have been said, and he said so in no uncertain terms. And I think that it's my responsibility also to take and accept his apology in an African way again, resolving African problems through African means.